numbers that you're going to think, what the heck's that one? But they're all beautiful numbers. They're funny numbers. They're nice numbers. There's a lot of balance. So I hope you enjoy it. And if, you know, at the end of the night, if, that's a big if you enjoyed the show, then tell your buddies, friends, and we're having one more tomorrow, also at 7:30. And maybe you can tell your friends about it. Let's see, the next piece is a real favorite of mine. I kind of rediscovered it. This was a show that came out in the 60s. I don't know if anyone remembers, I'm trying to think of his name. Newley. Andrew Newley? No. Hey, thank you. Anthony Newley wrote the song, he wrote the show. It was called The Roar of the Grease Paint, The Smell of the Crowd. And probably this is the most well-known number. Actually, it was Tony Bennett who had a big hit with this number. So I'm going to sing that next. And this one is called Who Can I Turn To?